Hey guys, so I have two quick, super awesome, amazing announcements that you're going to be really excited about. On Wednesday, there are two big things happening. Number one, I'm uploading a collaboration with the Tone It Up girls and also Cassie from Vlogilates. And number two, my fourth diet bet is going to be starting. Now, some of you said last time you were disappointed that I was doing another one. I'm personally not going to do it, but I'm hosting it because you guys love them so much. The last one that I did was for New Year's, and there were over 750 of you that joined. So the bet was between $22,000 and $23,000. So if only one of you would have won $22,000. But 56% of you reached your goal. You lost 4% of your body weight in 4 weeks. That's amazing. It was a total of 5,000 pounds. And that's just not the winners. That's everybody combined. Now, what happens is if you lose your 4% of your body weight, you split the pot with everybody else that won it. And if you didn't reach the 4%, then you don't get your money back. And the people that did split your money. So everybody ended up making $18. So everybody put in 35. If you didn't lose the weight, you lost the 35. If you did lose the weight, then you earned yourself an extra almost $20. It was like $18.50 extra. So we're going to be doing another one, and I didn't give you guys as much of a heads up this time. You're going to have to weigh in ASAP if you're going to join it. It starts on Wednesday, February 20th. What happens if you haven't done this before? You bet. This one actually is $30. I lowered it $5. It's $30. So you bet $30 that you're going to lose 4% of your body weight in 4 weeks. Once you weigh in, Diet Bet will tell you what 4% is. And then you basically are on your own. However, Diet Bet has an amazing message boards, and I check in with you guys. So if you have questions, you can ask me. You can also ask me on Twitter. In your head, you're like, oh, I have this money. And so some people who actually didn't win the past diet bet left messages on my Facebook wall and said, this was so amazing. I didn't win, but I saved so much more money because every time I felt lazy and didn't want to cook a meal at home and I wanted to go out, I thought about, oh no, I'm going to lose that $35 if I, you know, eat out and, you know, don't eat well. So eating at home, people found it saved them money, and it also allowed them to eat healthier. So they left messages on my Facebook wall saying that they actually saved money. They saved a lot of money in the long run. So they found that studies that money is actually one of the great motivators when it comes to losing weight. And that's why I'm such a big fan of the diet bet. Like I said, I'm not going to be joining you as losing weight, but I am going to be there to support you, share recipes, workout ideas, give you inspiration. So this diet bet starts on February 20th. The link is going to be below this video so you can join. And so if you're interested, you've been thinking about it, now's the time to do it, because I didn't want to do one so soon after the first one. But the reason why I did is because you guys requested it. The 750 people that finished the first one were like, when's the next one? When can I sign up? I need to do it. And some of them started doing their own, and I was like, all right, if they really want me to do one, I will, because since you guys all love it, the pot ends up being a little bit bigger and gives you guys a chance to win a little bit more money. So who doesn't want to win $50 or $20 for just losing 4% of your body weight? It's amazing. So make sure on Wednesday that you check back here on YouTube for the video with the Tone It Up gals, myself and Cassie. On my blog, sarahfit.com, I'm going to be posting some additional pictures from behind the scenes. And I'm really excited about this video. Those of you guys might know that I've known Katrina since 2006. She kind of got her start doing YouTube videos with me on the Diet Health channel. And I've known Cassie, I think, since like 2008, I think. Cassie used to live in Boston as well, and when I found out, I was like, we have to do a video together. And Cassie's had a very successful year, so I know a lot of you guys know Cassie, and obviously you guys know the Tone It Up girls because I support their diet plan and I love the Tone It Up plan. So anyway, let me know down below if you have any questions. I do try to answer all of them as long as they're not overly redundant. A lot of you guys ask how tall I am. I'm 5'5", I'm 5'4", I'm sorry. I wish I was 5'5", but I'm 5'4", so I always forget. If I'm telling the truth, it's 5'4". If I want you to think I'm a little taller, it's 5'5". But anyway, that's it. Happy President's Day, and I'll see you guys on Wednesday.
Together so your back isn't rounding. And good. Each time you breathe out, you want to suck in your belly button. Good job. And you guys are halfway there. We're just holding this for a minute. Squeeze those glutes.